Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to install the Google Play Store on an Amazon Fire tablet. Amazon Fire tablets come with Amazon's own App Store installed for users to download apps from and not the Google Play Store, which is found on most other Android devices. As a result, Amazon Fire owners don't have access to some of the more popular Android apps such as Dropbox, Google Maps, WhatsApp, Gmail, and more. However, it is possible to install the Google Play Store on your Amazon Fire tablet so you can install all of these apps and more. Now let's walk through the steps to install the Google Play Store on your Amazon Fire tablet. First, you need to turn on the ability for your Amazon Fire tablet to allow the installation of applications from unknown sources by doing the following. Step 1. Tap the Settings app on your Amazon Fire home screen. You'll arrive at the Settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down this screen and then tap Security and Privacy. The Security and Privacy screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap to turn on the toggle that appears to the right of Apps from Unknown Sources in the Privacy section. A warning dialog box appears, warning you that turning this feature on may put your device at risk. Tap OK. Your Amazon Fire tablet can now download apps from unknown sources. Now let's walk through the steps to install the Google Play Store on your Amazon Fire tablet. Step 1. Launch the Silk browser on your Amazon Fire tablet. Step 2. Download the 4 APK files provided by Google from the APK Mirror site to your Amazon Fire tablet. Links to these files can be found in the video description. The 4 APK files are Google Account Manager APK, Google Services Framework APK, Google Play Services APK, and Google Play Store APK. You can download the files by navigating to each of the links, tapping Download APK on the page, and then tapping OK in the window that pops up at the bottom of the screen asking if you want to download this file. Another pop-up is displayed after each file is successfully downloaded. Step 3. After downloading all of the Google Play APK files to your Amazon Fire tablet, navigate to your tablet's home screen and then tap to open the Docs app. Tap the Local Storage tab in the Docs app. You'll see a list of files you've downloaded through the Silk browser. You should see the 4 Google Play APK files you downloaded. Step 4. You'll need to install the Google Play APK files in the following order: Google Account Manager APK, Google Services Framework APK, Google Play Services APK, and finally, Google Play Store APK. I'll walk you through how to install the Google Account Manager APK, and you'll need to repeat that process for the remaining 3 Google Play APK files. Step 5. Tap to open the file associated with the Google Account Manager APK. The Google Account Manager screen is displayed. If you open the wrong file, go back to the list and try again until you find the right file. Tap Install on this screen. A progress bar will briefly be displayed before a message that the app was successfully installed. Tap Done to return to the local storage screen and then proceed to install the 3 remaining Google Play APK files in the specific order called out previously. Now, when you return to your Amazon Fire home screen, you'll see the Google Play Store app. After launching the Google Play app, you'll land on a Google sign-in screen. After entering your Google account information, you'll land on the Google Play home screen. You can now install apps from the Google Play Store on your Amazon Fire tablet. Let me know what apps you're going to install on your Amazon Fire tablet using the Google Play Store in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.